of course he did like it, and that way he could choose how he wanted, bigger than the one of his uncle, more important. So the last one is that one up there, is the one of Cansignorio. Cansignorio was a lover of art. It's not that he make it better, but he spent a lot of money in making the city more beautiful. In fact, you see the last time. You will see tomorrow Milan, no? And you will see the cathedral. This stamp here looks like the cathedral of Milan. Because in fact, he called one sculptor that worked in the Duomo of Milan, in the cathedral of Milan. The one that is real Gothic, real Italian Gothic. This is Gothic, but more from Germany. Not too elaborated. With more sentiment, you see they are smiling or they are sad, but with less decoration. Hmm? The other one has a lot of decoration. He's on top of the horse. You can see he's not anymore dressed as a soldier. He's dressed as a civilian because he didn't care about the horse. He cared about art. Hmm? But inside of the chapels that are around, there's more.